While the encounter still rages on, 23-year-old Captain Pawan Kumar of the Indian Army, who was leading his men in the Pawan encounter, was martyred while trying to eliminate terrorists. Captain Pawan will be remembered for his indomitable courage and selfless sacrifice.